We all want to keep our kids safe and healthy. The best way to protect them from COVID-19 is to make sure that everyone in the family gets the vaccine. Getting vaccinated also helps protect people at high risk, like older relatives. COVID-19 is an illness that's caused by a coronavirus. Viruses can travel through the air in tiny droplets when an infected person breathes, talks, coughs, or sneezes. If you breathe in the droplets, you can get infected. While many kids with COVID-19 have mild symptoms or none at all, some get very sick. They can have trouble breathing, end up in the hospital, and even die. Some kids who don't get very sick at first may go on to have long-lasting symptoms like headaches, fatigue, and trouble concentrating. Others may develop a condition called multisystem inflammatory syndrome in children, or MIS-C for short. This can happen several weeks after getting infected. MIS-C can affect the heart, brain, kidneys, and other organs. Getting your child vaccinated helps prevent problems from COVID-19. But you might wonder if the vaccine is safe. Billions of people have gotten the COVID-19 vaccine, and it's been found to be safe and effective in kids and teens. So, how does it work? The vaccine teaches the body to recognize and fight the virus. It can be given at the same time as other vaccines, like the flu shot. You may worry about side effects or if the vaccine actually causes COVID-19. The vaccine cannot give someone the virus. Some people feel achy, tired, or have a fever or chills after getting the vaccine. That's the immune system learning how to fight the virus. More serious problems, like allergic reactions, are very rare. Some people ask, can you still get COVID-19 after getting vaccinated? The vaccine prevents most people from getting the virus, but those who do get it are less likely to be really sick, go to the hospital, or have problems later on. If your child already had COVID-19, you may question if the vaccine is even needed. Having had COVID-19 before can help prevent a person from getting it again, but it's unknown for how long or if it protects from different strains of the virus. The vaccine offers better protection for a longer time. Even after vaccination, continue to wash hands often, stay away from sick people, and wear masks when recommended. Getting the COVID-19 vaccine is a safe and easy way to help keep your family healthy. If you have any questions, talk to your child's doctor.